one, toe to heel. All right, if you need an acro skill on the movement, the easiest one is the lever. So they're going to try to cup your ears, and they're going to try to touch the knee and stand back up, and that is a good lever, and try to stick it. Excellent. And they're also working on so you can try to put a headstand, you can do a back shoulder roll, you can try a bridge on the knee, some other ones. And then while you're doing inside station cartwheels,
okay, here you go. Reach.
And then
stand up. Nice! Yay!
We need a dismount, so the easiest dismount is to straddle along the side. And then you go around. That's an easy one. Good. The other one is a side human stand without going over, and you make sure they land right in front of you. That was excellent.
And then you
next thing is a passe held at the base of your finger. So that's a really good one. Next thing is a passe. To know what a passe is, that's toe to knee. You can put toe to ankle, that's a coupe. So even one is good. And then to know the leap landing. So that's arms in opposition with your finger.